Can we get that pole out of your way? Damn, that's why you caught that fish, because I didn't bring a net. I seen it whenever you went to go pick it up and bounce, and I thought, man, there might be a fish on there. Try getting him over here to the side of the boat. Here, give me that pole. Oh, you're a lefty. Here, pull him up to me. You're gonna bite the holy piss out of me. Take it out.
Watch that line, that shit's in this thing.
There you go, right there. That's how you hold a shovel head.
All right. Brent's fish. It's Brent's fish here. What's up?
Oh, we're taking weight.
Yeah.
He's look at this guy. He's storing.
He's black, man. That's a pretty neat.
That's a meat looking little.
Holy mackerel.
Brent Arnold.
You got a piece of mason line.
I was gonna say, it looks like there's a line.
You got some salt and sinkers pepper.
Back. How much does cement block weigh?
Doing some masonry.
Where's he got that damn thing out?
That's
of?
So you
look, he looks like he's trying
to
pick up weight.
He looks like
he's trying. We gotta re-weigh him.
Let's have that big Hoss Channel Cat. Hand it. Here, kiddo. I'll edit that part.
Catch that big one on. That was a 9.8.
That was on live bait. Like 7 pounds channel cat. That's not your biggest channel cat.
Better than the one at AP.
Think
I
so?
I thought the AP channel cat was 8 pounds.
No, it was 5.
There's another one. We got 2.
That's it. We're out of fish after this. Besides, unless you want to weigh all the bait fish.
That's what I'm gonna weigh in.
So he got something. He's got his squeak.
What do you estimate him at?
One pound and a half.
And we'll call him 2 1/4.
Let's see what they got. Let's see what they got.
Brent's was 19 3/4. I don't think.
That was kiddos.
That was kiddos. Check this fancy guy out. This fancy stringer I bought at Lake Erie.
No kidding. Never
seen like that. Ron Reese, look how fat that fish is.
Yep.
He's got a belly on.
Oh yeah, he is fat.
Tall enough. 6 pounds on the nose.
All right. How come you guys told us he was 5?
I said 5 or 6. We never weighed him.
We didn't
weigh nothing.
That was bull. They're still stuffing him, man. Uh-oh.
There we go.
He's got a neat color too, man.
Keep that stringer on him.
They have any big hits?
No.
I don't think I had anything. I got one real nice hit.
We knew sooner and got started right over there, mouth of shade.
I had a big hit.
We were trying to find the shade and cast it.
Yep. So, all right.
All the way down there.
Unless they got another one in there.
All right. Oh, yeah, that thing really took off.
It's a nice fish. Josh, that was you?
Yeah.
Sweet.
16 pounds.
Sweet.
That's horseshit.
Yeah, yeah.
We got second place.
This was a $100 entry fee, right?
Yeah. Did you guys pay the entry fee?
Yeah.
We don't need to pay the entry fee. Nice. That's not a bad night, huh?
I'm gonna put him back in here. I'm gonna get my camera out. Everybody grab them. Squirrels are watching. The squirrels are watching.
There's the yard.